Mariners for you. CMA, CGM, Marco Polo. Constructed in 2013. The CMA CGM, Marco Polo was the largest container ship in the world at that time. It has a maximum capacity of up to 16,022 TEU, equal to a distance of nearly 61 miles. If the containers are placed end to end, the vessel stretches 1,300 feet in length, longer than the height of the Empire State Building, and is 176 feet wide. The Marco Polo is part of CMA CGM Group's fleet of 500 vessels, which serve more than 420 commercial ports worldwide. The ship sails on the company's Columbus Jack service, traveling from South Asia to the east coast of America. Marco Polo becomes biggest ship to dock on East Coast. Arrived at the port of New York and New Jersey Thursday, becoming the largest ship to ever call on the East Coast. The ship previously called in Halifax, marking its first stop and setting the North America East Coast size record. Subscribe for more videos and leave your comment, please. Thanks a lot. See you soon.